ready?
No.
Okay, so next is Mr. Naoaki Oishi.
Hi, I'm Naoaki Oishi. I'm going to talk about benefit correlation between Japanese and foreigners. So I wonder why foreign players in technology market have difficulty in Japan and Japanese market. Maybe the they have difficulties in terms of they don't know the Japanese culture, Japanese language, Japanese consumer taste a lot. So in order to apply their service and product into Japanese taste and Japanese market, they have to have their more independent management by Japanese. So there's a clause. So by the way, Japanese tech players also not successful outside yet. By now, recently DNA, Lakuten, Gree, and so on, is trying to be active outside. But there's same thing, the same reason they have for success, and that is application. They apply their service and product into Japanese market so much that that's the problematic for them. And there also, there are three assumptions for global communication. And that is Japanese people don't have yet. And the first one is English. The second is logic. And third is pluralism. There, even with 6 years experience in high school, we can't speak English. Yeah, even with the 10 years experience, Danish education until the graduation of university. And the speaking logic is very important. Pluralism is simply means the accepting diversity. The in more realistic meaning, that is the no or much less discrimination of Chinese and Korean and North American, Europe, so. So, how about players can success? I think we have to work together. Asia is the center of business in 21st century, and we have 5 trillion market. We not only Kyoto, but not only manga. I think we are attracting market. So thank you for listening. I have discussion on technology later, and my Twitter account, email address is written, and any comment, any message, or welcome. So thank you very much.
One more minute, 44 seconds, 3, 2, have anything?